I wish I could show you guys the skull that I just